How much do you know of the old world? Did you even exist? Were you thrown overboard when your fall occurred, floundering in a new and terrifying negativity? My transition was not a comfortable one, so in this we can feel a measure of companionship. Do you still believe in a world out there in the blue? Books on top of books on top of books. Voices creeping in from the vasts of a larger and more ancient world, now trapped in the claustrophobia of narrow minds and cold halls. The old world was worthy of the waters that still flow from the inland. These green pipes that provide us with the basic sustenance we need for a pointless existence are nothing but charitable structures for an already stagnant populace. In this sense, our ideas never change because we rejected the source for its fruits.